I actually prefer going Athena if I can. All right, so timing starts on getting character control. So right now. Okay, usable. Come on. Probably should, or probably will grab a couple of resources so that we might be able to, in the end, get like one item from the shop. Guys, grab a key. Time for 2 world records in a row. We'll see. I mean, this will be pretty hard to beat, honestly, because the time is pretty good already. Good. Oh. Well, honestly, I totally forgot. We skipped the split. Yeah, whatever. It's fine. Oh. Unnecessary room. Oh, hello. Hold up. I'll take a free pepper soup, so I guess not unnecessary room. So if we find an item room by accident, we'll pick it up, but I will not go looking for it. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, well, never mind. More hearts. So I guess in theory that should up our chances getting damage items from boss. In theory. Hey, have a good night. Thanks for hanging out, man. Oh. No crystals, huh? go. Daniel. Oh. As you can see, I have not used those splits very much. Oh shit. Also, we kinda need crystals because we need the Athena token after all. So That's a quick level. It's like a one minute level. But the boss is crap. Damage, sure. Crystals. Let's have a quick look. Might as well pick up some eggs. Money, no shops to spend the money. Oh shit, I did not see them. Shop, but we don't have crystals. Oh god, it's Johnny again. Just rolled for it initially. Okay, super logo is good. I mean, I guess. If we get the token, then this is an Ares run. I'm fine with that too. I do not have an Ares time yet. Paying attention to the level. Oh, not enough. Two keys, never mind. Okay, we're behind. Good to know. Hey, Mr. XP. So far, pretty good. We actually got world record for fresh file. So yeah. What's going for Athena slash Ares runs now? But yeah, first attempt, you know. Alright, first attempt from today. How are you doing? So yeah, I mean, it's more or less all about finding finding the boss room quickly on the level. And like hope to get damage upgrades from the boss. Oh god. With a pretty bad layout here. I mean, we're behind already, so I guess it doesn't matter. Probably not gonna save 2 minutes here. Especially since we only got like one weapon upgrade. And not a good weapon option in general. So far. Also, we only got like one Ares room. No Athena room so far, so. Is not looking particularly great on this one. Nice. Congratulations. I mean, as long as you're enjoying it. Totally fine. Oh. Okay. Let's actually go to the show. Oh, hello. Sure. Okay, that's more damage, I think. I suck at Darkest Dungeon. You know. It's all pretty much. Oh shit. Oh, I guess. We try for Ares then. I mean, it's all a matter of practice, honestly. Yeah, okay. So, it's Ares then. Oh yeah, we got Gamma Ray, I totally forgot. I was like, huh, does this weapon normally pierce? Oh, got Gamma Rays. Oh yeah, we can. Just shoot them through the walls. Item room. Yeah. I'll take that. Hmm. Yeah, plus 4 minutes already. Well, I mean, it's Aries, first time, so whatever. I should pick up this one. Ah, so stupid, why? That's what I wanted to do. Goddamn shop. And of course it's the last way we choose. Care. Man, I would have taken damage from that ghost on Abyssal all day. There he is. Jesus. Didn't take even damage there. Thanks, Devil Street. Hey daughter, have a good night, man. The game keeps you glued to the screen. Nice to you. Was for me as well. That's why we are here today. So, sorry in advance to the verifiers on speedrun.com. It's not an Athena. Because the game didn't want me to. Almost all the achievements, yes. I'm only missing one. I'm missing the Enter the Abyss for 999 times one. But I got all the others, as far as I'm aware. There it is. Hey, Ares. Oh, I don't have a double jump. Alright, so that could be problematic. Jump later. When it charges me. Yeah, I cannot reach him there. Nice.